The aim of the Youth Olympic Games is to inspire young athletes and the youth of the world. Today's athletes can be role models and leaders within their own community. By giving them the will to get involved when experiencing community activities at the Youth Olympic Games, the young athletes can be the models of this responsible attitude, which every one of us can adopt.
As athletes, they have to be role models in their society. So this helps them to understand what is important about sports, about youth, and about the history of the Olympics.
In the Youth Olympic Village, the more experienced Olympians were also on hand to show a positive example to the young athletes.
I'm very proud of being Serbian, and I represent my country all over the world. I feel as a one out of 6 billion. So, you know, all the things and all the efforts that people do to educate younger generations to understand everybody is the same, and each one of them has equal rights as the one sitting and standing next to him. We have a beautiful program which is called School Without Violence. We interact in one kid's growing up and teaching him how to act, how to respect the other one, how to be a good friend. And through that friendship, you can develop all the other human qualities.
As well as getting ideas and examples from more experienced champions, the Culture and Education Program gives the young athletes the opportunity to explore humanitarian issues, to become aware of truly global challenges.
We're running an interactive booth for the athletes where they can express their rights on the child. We are focusing on the rights to education, the rights to health, the rights to participate, the rights for the child to have a voice. And through these activities that we run, we hope that athletes will be a bit more aware on their rights and also them as role models to children of their country.
For me, it's important that kids have rights because this gives them the opportunity to be the best, to be excellent.
I will try to keep everything cleaner. I will say to my friends, hey, we have to keep cleaner the environment.
Yeah, I think we have more exposure and we can tell people more about it and promote sport in our countries.
You learn to value other people and you realize that everyone is unique.
The future is about athletes having a clear role in making a difference in their own communities, becoming global citizens, and simply getting involved.
Everything I have now is because of sport, and I would like many things back into the sport. I want to share all my experience with youth athletes.